both kits. I'm sorry I don't have one to show you. I also, with the ring slings, another really popular one, especially with the second time parents, I have a version that's designed to go in the water, which are really nice, because how do you take a baby and a toddler swimming? You just don't. So this way you can put baby on, and then you can take your toddler swimming. They're a really effective tool if you've got the kid who will never let you shower. Baby can just come into the shower with you.
Yeah.
90. Yeah. And they're a really nice, like, lightweight athletic mesh. So they dry really fast. They're super supportive, and they go, you can wear them, you know, on a regular day. I don't love them for super long wears, because they do, like, that athletic mesh can be a little bit diggy after a certain amount of time. But for short wears, in and out of the shower, at the pool, at the lake, at the splash pad, awesome. And nice and cool. So, you know, they're a really great summer piece that is a really good tool, like I said, especially if you've got a water baby. Yeah, this class loves mesh, the, like, the water slings I have found. Another really nice carrier that I like, it's called a Mayday. Anyone seen something like this? Yeah, maybe. They're probably less commonly seen, but they're starting to get a little bit more common. This particular one has an adjustable panel, so we can make it nice and small to fit our teeny tinies. We can make it nice and big. This one goes to 45 pounds. I still carry my three-year-old on my back in this carrier, and I started using it when he was 6 weeks. Again, another one that very easily goes from, you know, big to small to whoever needs it. It will go on your back, so you can use it a variety of different ways. It's a really nice around the house carrier, because when you are wearing a small baby, you tie it up nice and high. You know, have nothing between you and your waistband. So babe falls asleep, sit down on the floor, play with your toddler, kick your feet up, watch some Netflix, you know, whatever. These are often a fan favorite for clients that are traveling, because going through airports, anything like that, there's no metal on them, so you can go through security with them unless you have a security guard on a power trip. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you can just pop baby up, they can sleep supported, and you can have your hands to, you know, eat, relax, do whatever it is you need to do. Very versatile, easy carrier, and as you were saying, something that packs up really small for your diaper bag. Mm-hmm. These ones pack up super tiny, so they're very easy to just roll up, and I do this with any carrier, so I just fold my shoulder straps in along my panel and roll them down, tie it up. Now it's nice and small, it fits in my diaper bag, it fits wherever, and it's just ready to roll. Super easy to throw on at the car. And now you can go grocery shopping. Big one sits in this car seat, little one sits on your chest. You have a cart full for groceries. You don't have to go back every, like, you know, three times a day to get your groceries, right?
Because the thing I'm looking forward to the most about now, it's spring, so I can put in the carrier in a parking lot instead of in the middle of winter.
I found that, you know, once you get, I always left my car seat in the car. I just couldn't handle carrying it. It was too hard on my back. My kid hated the car seat.